This video is just for educational purpose. Hello guys, so in this video, I'm gonna show you how we can clone any website using the Node.js. So let me show you the one program and that I have this program. And in this program, you just need to type the base URL. It means your website URL that you want to clone, okay? So that's my website URL here, okay? And let me show the website here first. So let's open this website. So here you can see that's our website, okay? That's the iPhone design, that's the laptop, that's the products. This is the e-commerce website. It means this website have a lot of products. So we need to clone the all products by details. Like I want to clone, this is the AirTag something, product and AirTag. And you see the description and all. I want to clone the every product, okay, of this website. So let me show the example first, the demo, okay, how this will work. Then I'll show you how you can do this. Okay, so let's open the VS Code, and this is the program. This is the type. You just need to type the URL. You can change it, and you just need to run the program like node and then your file name. So my file name is all.js, and just enter. Or you will find here one folder here. This is the file, and you will get the all files over here. Okay, so let's wait some second. It's loading, and now as you can see the all the images downloading, or the all the pages is downloaded here. So wait a second, as you can see here, this, see, you will find the all products, all images, and all images separated in the folders, okay, one by one folder, and the, all the pages. You will get everything. Let me show, so let's see the first page is, let's see this one try, okay, and let's try to open this page, okay. Okay, see, this is the folder, all the images. Let's try to open any page, okay, any page. So let's try to open this page. And this is the page, okay, this is the gadget page, this is the home page. As you can see, this is the offline page, and it's, you will find all products, images, content, and data. As it is, everything, even when the blogs also, everything. See, this is the live website here, okay? This is our home page. Okay, let me show the home page here. This is our home page, and this home page, and that we have cloned, okay? See, this is the clone. So see, you will find the all pages are downloading, okay? So it will take some seconds, and go to the VS Code here, and you will see the all process is done. See, the program is done. Now I'll show you how you can create and how you can do by yourself this thing. How you can create the program, how you can run this program. You don't need to worry. I'll show you everything. If you're not a developer, if you're not a Node.js developer, if you don't know about the coding, so don't worry, we'll go a step by step, okay? If you are a non-technical, still you can do this. So let's do this, okay? First of all, what we need to do here, let me just close this. So we need one website, any website. So I have this website, okay? You just need to pick any website. Make sure you have the permission to clone that website, okay? Don't do this without the permission. Website owner permission, don't do this please, okay? Now this is our domain, okay? Now let's first, what we need to do, we need to run the JS program, JavaScript program, and that develop in the node, okay, node server. So we need to download the node.js first of all. So how we can download node.js? So just node.js, just type in the Google node.js. Don't worry about the node.js, okay? What is the node.js? So this is a long process, so we'll not learn anything about node.js. We'll just download the node.js. Open the node.js. This will work on the Windows and Mac on both, okay? So you don't need to worry. So this is the user, so just need to download this, okay? Okay, it's downloaded, done. Now let's open this. Now just node dot, just open this pack. You can see node, this will install in local bin. Just continue, and then in the last you need to just click on finish. I already have that, okay? So let's agree install. I already have that, so I will not install it, okay? So I'll just cross it, done. After the installation, okay, let's open the VS Code, okay? Just open the new file like this, okay? Let's close this one. Open the new file, VS Code, okay? Now you need to use one code here. I'll give you that code in the description, okay? I'll just give you this code. Just copy that code, okay? It's very you know, like 40 60 line code, okay? This is the like okay, 100 line of code, okay? Now let's go to the new file and just paste this code, okay? That's it. Now save this file as a JS. So suppose my file name is clone.js, and I'm going to save this in the JavaScript, okay? And I'm going to save this file in the another folder, like new, okay? This is a new folder, and in that new folder I'm going to save this clone.js file. Done. Let's see, let me show you the folder. So where is the no folder? This is the new folder, and here is the clone.js. Now you need to open the VS Code and just type control and this mark. You will find this. I'll give you that image how you will do, open this terminal. You can open terminal like this, okay? And there's one more option to open terminal. Let's cross this, okay? And you will see here in the bottom, you will see in the bottom side something zero info. This, click on this and go to the terminal like this. So whenever you open the terminal, you will see like this. If you are in some directory, any directory, okay, after this you will find any directory. So you just need to type the cd, so you will redirect to the back directory, like home directory. Now we need to check in which folder our file is stored, okay? So my file is stored in the development folder. So I'll just type cd space development and just tap and enter. Now we are in the development. Now let's see, have the file in the JavaScript, okay? You'll find like this, see, JavaScript, then new, and then file. So cd JavaScript, like this, enter, then cd new. Now I'm in the new folder. Now just ls and check how many files are here. Clone.js. Now just run node node space and clone.js. But after, you know, run this file, you will find some error. Why the error? Let me show you that. I will not get the error because I already have installed some libraries. So there are some libraries you need to install. See, we have the three libraries we need to install: AXIOS, CHREIO, request promise. These are the three libraries you need to install. Now, how you can install these libraries? It's simple. Like, it's really very easy. So just type npm install AXIOX and then enter. That's it. Now wait some seconds. Now it's downloading. The same thing you have to do for the all three libraries, like npm install cario something CHREIO, like this, install it. And we need to install npm install request promise. Done. After installing all these libraries, okay, all three libraries, we need to type here node space, our program name is clone.js, okay? He'll find his anything in the clone folder, nothing. Now let's enter. Now we know that our website name is this softcore. You can change any website, but make sure if you will put the Wikipedia and something, so your laptop will be crashed because this will install the, all the data of that website. Wikipedia have the billions CV of data. I don't, we can't count it. Okay, so make sure be careful whenever you put the URL. Okay, you should know how many URLs over there in website. Okay, it's really very important. Okay, so that's, this will install and you'll find all these files are here. And you can, whenever you open any page, okay, so you can open any page here. Let's try this, open any page. And you will see the contact us page. This is the, see, this is the contact us page and all the infos here with the images. You'll find the product's data also. So this is the amazing tool. Okay, this is the amazing way to clone any website. So if you have any doubt, you can ask me in a comment. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, like this video and share this video. This video is just for educational purpose. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.